Tupac was just, he was just himself. Free to be him. He didn't care what nobody had to say about him. He was being himself. He was a sweet person, a kind person, but nobody could change his mind about the lyrics he wanted to write or the image he wanted to portray. He was just the person he wanted to be.
Back in elementary, I thrived on misery. Left me alone, I grew up amongst a dying breed. Inside my mind, couldn't find a place to rest until I got that thug life tatted on my chest. Tell me, can you feel me? I'm not living in the past, you on the last. Be the first to blast, remember Cato. No longer with us, see deceits. Call them the sirens, seen them murdered in the streets. Now rest in peace, is there heaven for a G? Remember me, so many homies in the cemetery shed so many tears. Now that I'm struggling in this business by any means, label me greedy, getting green, but seldom seen. And fuck the world cause I'm cursed. I'm having visions of leaving here in the hearse. God, can you feel? Take me away from all the pressure and all the pain. Show me some happiness again. I'm going blind, I spend my time in the cell. Ain't living well, I know my destiny is hell. But did I fail? My life is in denial, and when I die, baptized in the eternal fire, shed so many tears. I spend my time in the cell, ain't living well. I know my destiny is hell, but did I fail? My life is in denial, and when I die, baptized in the eternal fire, shed so many tears. Now I'm lost and I'm weary, so many tears. I'm suicidal, so don't stand near me. My every move is a calculated step to bring me closer to embracing early death. Now there's nothing left. There was no mercy on the streets. I couldn't rest. I'm barely standing, about to go to pieces, screaming peace. And though my soul was deleted, I couldn't see it. I had my mind full of demons trying to break free. They planted seeds and they hatched, sparking the flame inside my brain like a match. Such a dirty game. No memories, just a misery. Painting a picture of my enemies killing me in my sleep. Will I survive till the morning to see the sun? Please Lord, forgive me for my sins, cause here I come.
In this rap game, you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? I just think overall we lost one of the best artists in this little rap game it is.
I spend my time in the cell, ain't living well. I know my destiny is hell, but did I fail? My life is in denial, and when I die, baptized in the eternal fire, shed so many tears. I spend my time in the cell, ain't living well. I know my destiny is hell, but did I fail? My life is in denial, and when I die, baptized in the eternal fire, Lord, shed so many tears. Tried, been a witness to homicide, seen drive-bys taking lives, little kids die. Wonder why I walk by, broken hearted as I glance at the chalk line, getting high. This ain't the life for me, I wanna change. But ain't no future right for me, I'm stuck in the game. I'm trapped inside a maze. See this tangerine influence me, they're getting crazy, disillusioned lately. I've been really wanting babies, so I can see a part of me that wasn't always shady. Don't trust my lady, cause she's a product of this poison. I'm hearing noises, think she's fucking on my boys. Can't take no more, I'm falling to the floor, begging for the Lord to let me into heaven's door. Shed so many tears.
Society and people who always talk bad about him had the wrong vision of what kind of person he really was.
I spent my time in the cell, ain't living well. I know my destiny is hell, but did I fail? My life is in denial, and when I die, baptized in the eternal fire, shed so many tears. I spent my time in the cell, ain't living well. I know my destiny is hell, but did I fail? My life is in denial, and when I die, baptized in the eternal fire, shed so many tears.
Heard that Tupac was shot, or then, and then like later on down the line they said he had passed away. It was like real shocking, but I feel that what the Lord does is like put things in front of you to show you like lessons. I mean, like goes back to the easy E thing, you know what I'm saying? It's like, cause children, they look up, and not just children, but like people our age, you know what I'm saying? Look up to the people that they see on the TV screen and what they hear. I just think it was a big lesson.